Good morning, everybody. Welcome to another vlog. It's been a while since we've actually picked up the camera and vlogged, like actually vlog what we're doing, and I really miss it. Today is May 11th, and we're gonna be doing something very special for our elders from our sign language congregation. So we're excited. We're on our way actually to my in-laws because that's where the party is gonna take place. This week on Friday, when we post this, we're actually gonna be at our pioneer meeting. And then tomorrow for you, we're gonna be at our assembly. So we're gonna be very busy. And plus other things have been happening. For example, I started a new job. Holy moly. I always get scared when Alex drives.
I don't care.
Normally, it's the other way around. The guy gets scared when the girl drives.
I do get scared when you drive.
But I drive perfectly fine.
I turn now. Good luck, everybody else.
I brake early all the time because I don't like being so close to the cars. But Alex, he brakes like barely. He's about to hit it and then he brakes. Like, yeah, so it freaks me out because we're total opposites of that. We're just on our way right now to my in-laws' house. But before we go there, we're gonna stop by and eat something because we're gonna eat till 3 o'clock. So we're starving. It's 1 o'clock right now. We haven't ate. We're lazy. So we came to one of our favorite spots.
Chick-fil-A.
We actually just had this not too long ago. If you guys watched our video going to the drive-thrus and ordering what the person in front of us was ordering, that was so fun to make. Like, I really want to do it again. Like, I told Alex we should do that video like again, but like talking version, I guess. And we should go to like Dunkin' Donuts or like Krispy Kreme or like some weird places and see what people get. I don't know. I kind of want to redo it. Let me know what y'all think. Should we do it or nah?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Are the straws in there?
Yes, they should be in there.
Thanks, man.
We got our coffee. Oh, ooh. I just spilled coffee on myself. And I'm wearing a white shirt.
You always spill food on yourself. What was that?
That was me.
It sounded like someone was on a roller coaster.
Good thing I have this. Nobody's ever gonna know. Chick-fil-A nuggets. We're just gonna enjoy our meal before we get to my in-laws' house. Okay, so we made it to Alex's parents' house. Update on that stain. Ta-da! It is gone. Well, kind of. It's still trying to dry. Alex's grandma gave me like a little makeup remover thingy, but she put Clorox and some soap and I just wiped it on and ta-da! It's gone. Don't you just love grandma? Alex right here is just getting the stuff ready. We're gonna be grilling some chicken, so. Y'all know already, Alex is an expert at cooking.
I am not an expert. I learned from who? Radish and my mom.
Hi!
Hi!
That's my father-in-law.
The only one. The only.
Yeah.
Alright guys, so we're here in Denton. You're gonna see how we got here in the next week's video. But we just wanna take time to talk about this current video and how grateful we are for our elders in our congregation.
Yeah, I do appreciate everything that they do for us because they work so hard for our congregation. And I know it's not just them, like it's also the wife support. So thank you a lot. And Alex and I, we couldn't have done this whole language thing without them. So I feel very grateful for the elders that we have in our congregation. And I'm glad that they got to enjoy that time of us serving them instead of them serving us like they always do. Sorry, I'm wrapped into this thing. It's so cold in here. But thank you for stopping by. Hope you guys enjoyed the video and we'll see you guys next week. Bye.
Adios.
And we can't forget the mugre. Okay, bye. Oh, also, I forgot to mention that, so today is Thursday, so tomorrow we're gonna be at our Pioneer meeting like we had mentioned at the beginning of the video. And on Saturday, we're gonna be at our assembly in sign language. So if you guys are in Denton and you guys are going to the sign language assembly, come stop and say hi, we wanna take pictures with you and everything. So yeah, just that's all I wanted to say. Bye!